cream.
Right.
But there's no love lost. You know, it, rules are rules, basically, and that's all it was about.
Came back strong, though.
Here we are.
Here we are.
And now I got a co-host. Now we got an extra time slot for you people.
Now so. We're going to add some more stuff. We're just getting started, y'all.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. So big shout outs. My man Ray is in the building. After the little break, we're going to talk to him more. You know, we've been talking about this huge pajama jam party. Vista Inn Bears.
400 East Bears Avenue. 400
East Bears Avenue.
It's a pajama. Jamma Jam Party?
Man, it's much more than that. It's become a huge, huge ordeal. And I'm going to let him speak a little more on it.
I'm curious to hear about this.
Oh, yeah, yeah. But we had Limo Bob call in last Friday. He's basically giving away a free limo ride in a very expensive, classy, fancy, customized limo that you're never going to have a chance to ride in.
I'm still waiting to broadcast from the Boeing stretch limo.
I think it was a Hummer. We couldn't decide what kind it was. We talked yesterday on the phone, but anyway, we'll be right back with that. Bullsradio.org, Pirate Radio Invasion. You're listening live either on the web or 88.5 HD2. Stay tuned.
And go ahead and tweet us. You want a shout out? Bobby T Music. That's at Bobby T Music or at Slick Worthy with an I at the end or at Pirate Radio USF.
There it is.
And that's on Twitter, of course.
Shout out to the homie Ken the Rapper. And my man Laws, what up, yo?
Spring Hill representative.
Sounds about right.
Just Google iStandard.
Google iStandard, you'll figure it out.
Yeah.
But we got Mr. Ray in the building. What up, man?
What's happening? How y'all feel?
Chilling, man.
Oh, yeah.
Now you are with The Cream Productions. Is that what it is?
That is thecreamproductions.com, in fact, if you want to check it out online.
Okay. Not to be confused with Cream Team, another entity in the town. So.
Yeah, I saw that we threw a party with Lil Jon a couple years back at the Honey Pot, and okay. I saw they just kind of popped up out of nowhere after that. I knew Jaffe for a party he threw at Fuel. It was a Girls Gone Wild party. I actually tried to attend, but you know when I went, it wasn't there. But
oh, okay.
Yeah.
So, Fuel, man, you took it back. I remember Fuel.
Yeah.
I remember when Fuel there. Was... Oh, you're talking about the Fuel over there on... Because it's moved a couple times.
I think it means the Ybor one.
The Ybor one?
Yeah, the one down in Ybor.
I remember when it was Club Turbulence.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
Man. Now Empire's not there. It's Club Dream. Everything's changing.
Yeah.
Everything's changed, I think. Empire was like the one... Stable. Constant, yeah, that never changed. Now that Empire's changed, I think they've all have changed.
Yeah, there's I don't know.
There's a lot going
good
down.
Old days.
Good stuff old days, going down man. That area, though. You got, was it Orphorium? How you pronounce it?
Orpheum.
Orpheum. Yeah, yeah, that's a big venue. Mm-hmm. Barbarella's where Fuel used to be right now. In fact.
Okay.
The owner's real cool. Shout out to John.
Nice. Yeah. So we got what's the actual name of this event? I'm just calling it Pajama Jam, but I'm running that in the ground.
It's whatever you want to call it. I mean, we called it the last pajama party because the whole thing was, you know, they say the world's supposed to end in December.
Right.
And we just figured when the opportunity, you know, kind of fell in my lap, the first thing I thought was, man, we got a whole hotel. Let's throw a pajama party. You know what I'm saying? So.
I like the way you think.
Yeah, we were kind of like, well, if we're going to throw a pajama party and we're going to use the whole hotel, this is the last one. If the world's going to end, we got to make sure it's memorable. So that's kind of the thing we ran with in the beginning.
Okay.
But like you said earlier, it's just kind of grown from there, you know. Now we're working on being the largest.
Yeah, I see that. You actually got a Guinness World Book is on board, right?
Yeah, yeah. In fact, I put in an application, I think. In fact, I had an interview with you, man. I came in with the Caius.
Yeah, yeah.
And I said, if we put the application in, we kind of see where it goes from there. And I got word back like a couple of weeks ago. And it was like, man, you know, if we can do it, let's do it. So we just kind of going for it, man.
Now, Bobby wanted to know, and this I'm sure there's others out there.
Is there a current holder for the largest pajama party, or is this something you're just going to go in and do and...
No, the largest sleepover pajama party was set by another entertainment company out of the UK.
That's funny.
I think the name of it was Big Girls. gay entertainment or something like that. Maybe it wasn't big girls, but it was like girls.
That's a whole different twist.
It was like girls gay entertainment out of the UK. They set it at 1626 back in 2008, so it's been in standing.
A big girl pajama party. That would make a good music video. That would make a good music video.
They could have half the people and still win.
Yeah. The most booty at a pajama party. We could set a few world records with that one, huh?
Yeah.
But no, they set it at 1626 back in 2008, man. So it's been in standing for like four years.
Nice.
Now, in addition to that, without you know, we can't really name sponsors, unfortunately. You got several contests going on. You're giving away a huge limo ride.
Mm-hmm. When is this? This is
this weekend.
October 6th. Oh, okay. Yeah.
Saturday.
In fact, same day as, can I mention last
damn show?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, we were talking about that.
Okay. So.
Same day as last damn show and the Night Moves Awards, man, the Adult Industry Awards. Okay. So when we sat back and we said, okay, well, if we're going to go for the largest, what's the best date? And I looked at the schedule, you know, you got Columbus Day that Monday. A lot of people don't have to be to work.
Nice.
And I was like, you know, you got Last Damn Show and the Night Moves Awards. What's a better after party for both events than a hotel party? Like,
nice.
And you got all those people in town. You know, you got porn stars. You got artists. Ooh. Like, that sounds like the making of a potentially epic.
They all
got
to sleep somewhere, right?
Yeah.
Right?
Potentially epic type party. So we said, man, let's do it that night, you know.
And I like what you did. You kind of extended the invite to artists, you know, no better time than there, no better place to shoot a music video.
Exactly, yeah. I put word out there. I talked to, I know both Two Pistols and Richie Wess personally, and so I put word out there to them. Both of them have extended some interest. In fact, Richie, he may be calling in today.
They've both been through here, and they're like alumni, if you will, from the show, so
yeah.
You know, definitely support both those cats.
Yeah. I don't know anybody that hasn't been through here, man. I mean, like you said earlier, if you really trying to do something in the area, you know, this is where you need to be at some point along the way.
At some point.
You know?
It's a good starting point, but it's more than that even, you know, because we definitely have a wide variety of listeners that, like I said before, would not have heard your music or have heard of your event or heard of you as a person or an individual unless you came here, so...
Like H and I have talked a few times. He's kind of the equivalent of what I do in a club setting for artists.
Yep.
You know, like, so we've always cross-promoted because we both, you know, basically try to help the scene.
Oh, yeah.
And the same way, like, his was a good training grounds at first for people.
It's like the gym.
But it's grown. Like, people, you know, those same people that used it as just a training grounds.
It's now full-fledged.
Now are full stars.
Concert, you
doing
know.
Their own thing. Oh, yeah. Caller, actually.
All right.
Let's see who this might be.
Pirate Radio Invasion.
You're live on the air.
Keep it clean.
Hey, USF Radio. This is Limo Bob, founder of the world's largest, the most exotic limos.
Yeah.
How you doing, Limo Bob?
Doing great. How you doing?
Pretty good, man. Pretty good. It's a little earlier in the day this time, but we're still getting it in.
There you go. It's we're all pumped up for the pajama party.
Yeah.
We have a beautiful black Phantom Rolls Royce style limo right there live with the red carpet.
Nice.
Rolled out for the party for the lucky winner of whoever books out the most hotel rooms for the Guiness Book of World Records.
We're
already over here teaching Guiness Book World Record of the longest, the most exotic limousines, the 100-foot-long Cadillac limousine that seats 50, or the Boeing 727 jet limo that we cut the wings off, turn it into a limo that seats 50 as well.
Now,
limo
Bob.
DJs, everything.
Limo Bob, this is Ray. Now, which limo are you giving, you know, Slick and Bobby T right here, man, to broadcast live on the night of the party? I know you had mentioned that last time.
Right there. We do. If you guys want, you broadcast live if you want right out of the ditch. So I wanted to give you the jacuzzi limo.
Is that in town?
It's a 6-seater outside jacuzzi, but we've already delivered that up to the Chicagoland area. But I'm going to give you guys are going to air out a Phantom Rolls Royce style limo, and we're going to have the middle doors open with the red carpet. We'll have the cocktail table out there, and you guys are going to air live.
Awesome.
You're going to love it. The chauffeur's going to be in uniform, wearing a chauffeur's hat with white gloves, ready to roll and rock and roll.
Well, we don't have a show on Saturday to broadcast live, but we can pre-tape it.
Yeah, that sounds live. Let's do that, dog. Let's do that.
We can air it, you know, a couple days later.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So.
Cool.
We can work something.
No, let's do it. We're going to have some fun with this.
Okay. Now, I know you you had the big show on True TV a while back. What's the next step on TV for you?
Well, right now, I can't tell you the title of it, but we're getting ready for the big TV aired more about the limousine business of the limousine service business. It was a great time. I love the people at True TV. They're great to me. And now we've got another show coming up with another network, and I can't say who, but it's going to be unbelievable. Get ready, because Limo Bob and his posse are going to take over the limo world, and we're going to do some fascinating things around the world.
So Limo Bob,
Tampa, Florida.
Got some questions about this pajama party.
Sure.
I see that y'all are going to be filming, and it'll be aired on Dish Network. What other kind of things you got going on there besides the limo contest and the actual filming? Do you have any special guests that might be showing up, or what kind of festivities can somebody expect? You know, what kind of craziness if they go to this party?
Well, that'd probably be a better question.
Well, I think Snoop and them are in town that night. I don't know if it's that night.
Yeah,
they will be in town.
Yeah, so, you know, this is going to be, because it's going to be the biggest thing, I wouldn't doubt it turns into the after party with all the heavy-duty rappers and everyone. So we're going to have a special guest, I'm sure, coming in. It's bigger than big, and it's going to hit the Guiness Book of World Records. The Tampa Bay, come on. You got to be strong. Let's take the world record away from them all. Here it comes right now for the pajama party.
Awesome. Right, let's do it.
Sponsored by LimoBob.com. And don't forget, you can always give me a call if you guys need limos for the event, whatever you need. It's 866-LIMO-BOB. Shoot me an email at LimoBob@LimoBob.com. Or go ahead and check us out at LimoBob.com.
In case you forgot, that was LimoBob.com.
You got that, you got that domain name locked down.
All right, man. Well, we're going to make it a movie this weekend, man. Anything else you want to add?
Well, you know, I just want to say, everyone be good, God bless, and always do the right thing, and tenfold, the right thing will always come your way. So God bless y'all. Thank you so much, and please, LimoBob.com for any of your limo needs. We build, rent, and sell worldwide. Nice. And don't forget, November 2nd, watch Limo Bob and his beautiful fiancée, Christy, as we're aired on TLC's The Brides of Beverly Hills.
Nice.
Yeah.
Nice.
Big up for you.
Check us out.
Appreciate you calling in, man. We'll see more of you this weekend, I'm sure.
LimoBob.com.
Hey, much love, you guys. You guys are the best. We love you.
Yes, sir.
Right. Limo Bob.
Salute.
Ciao.
Salute.
That's my man right there. A lot of energy with that guy.
Oh, yeah.
A lot of energy.
Is he from around here?
He's a good guy. He's from Chicago originally.
Okay.
Yeah, but, you know, just like everybody else, man, we're all snowbirds. At some point, we're going to come down.
Not me. Born and raised.
Yeah.
Right here.
Oh, yeah.
I'm a Floridian. I wasn't born in Tampa, but I'm you know, I've been here long enough. I'm honorary.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Now, I guess, like you said, that's probably a better question for you.
Yeah.
Tell us a little more. What was the question? What else was going on?
Yeah, I mean, I see that they're filming, and there's going to be some people in pajamas or whatever, but, like,
hopefully there's going to be a lot of people in
happening?
Pajamas.
What else is happening? Yeah, yeah.
Well, that's a perfect question, because, in fact, sitting right next to me is we got the event and Traphouse Tracy. These two right here are a couple of the... A handful of DJs that'll be spending the night. In fact, I just had a meeting with DJ As One from the
Pirate Radio Invasion. You're live on the air.
Keep it clean.
Yeah, always. What's up, people? What's going on?
Who are we speaking with?
We talking about the biggest pajama party that's about to go down?
Oh, yeah. We were right in the middle of that. Perfect time.
That's what's up.
Hey, who might I be speaking with?
It's Richie Wess, man, Mr. YTC.
What up, my man?
Throwing racks.
What's up, Richie?
How you been, man? It's been a little while.
I've been good, man. Just been working.
Been
just came back
racks.
From the A. We just shot a video for my new single featuring Young Dredd and Gucci Man called Throwing Racks.
Nice.
And we're about to shoot another visual at this party, man. I might pull a record off of the tape and shoot something out for the... beautiful ladies out there.
That's official. We got that on tape. You know that, right, Richie?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, man.
Did that happen to be an Omar Sheik project you just did?
Yeah, it was an Omar Sheik project. We just shot Gucci Man, the Song Racks record, and he just finished my single with Verse Simmons, which is a real sexy joint for the ladies. So we're just trying to knock out as much visuals as possible. So this is going to be something new. I know they're bringing out the Stretch Phantom. We're gonna have 100 crazy rooms, and so this should be another, you know, great visual.
Omar Sheikh. I don't know if Sheikh's
gonna do this one since he's in Miami, but I got another Status Industries that they're based out of Tampa that's gonna be shooting this.
Dude is sick with it. Omar Sheikh. Yeah, he's one of my favorite directors and. Just overall, even not even just in Tampa, but between him and Miko White, but Omar Sheikh, his work is incredible. Like I can't
Sheikh
even.
Films.
He's in a class of by himself around here as far as quality.
Pretty much.
And he's worked with independent artists and major artists, and his work is the same for. Same caliber with no matter who he works with.
Yeah, with everybody, right?
Yeah,
he's doing a lot of work with a lot of majors now.
Yeah, stock is definitely going up.
Open up a separate office in Miami for his company, so he's really doing his thing.
Yeah, I think his office in Miami is at Club Live because that's where he always seems to be.
he's always at Live. I ran into him. It's crazy. We didn't even know we were going to cross paths. We were just in South Beach. Because I was out there working with Fnatic and a couple of producers in Miami. And we just crossed paths like, oh, man, this cat was going out every night. So, yeah. he's really living it up at Live. And he says, you haven't lived until you've been to Live. So
I have to live vicariously through him on Instagram, but I see what he's doing. He's having a good time.
I gotta check out Live.
Dark bottles and all that.
Yeah. Are you gonna be in A3C in a few weeks in Atlanta?
Yeah, I'll be there. I'll be at A3C. Just came back during the BET Award weekend, and I met the guy who's kind of coordinating the A3C, so I'll definitely be out there.
All right, we'll have to link up. I'm gonna be up there, so.
All right. Yeah, that sounds good, man.
Along with a gang of people from Tampa that are going, so it should be a good representation.
It's gonna be good. This is gonna be my first time too, so. I heard a lot about it, and I heard it's really a crazy event.
I miss out every year, and everybody basically rubs it in my face, so I had to get on board this time. So.
Yeah, man.
So, you got the new music in the works. You're definitely going to be a part of this big party this weekend.
Yeah, man.
What else can we expect from you in the near future?
Well, we got, JLB, my tape is out right now, available for download. It's sponsored by That Piss, and... I'm working on my follow-up project for that. We're doing a lot of touring. I'm coordinating right now with the same team that put together the TT Music Matters tour. Once the two records out, we get the viral campaign behind it. We're gonna start doing try to do the Chitlin market, meaning like North Carolina, South Carolina, all the way down back to Florida. So just a lot of shows and a lot more visuals. Of course, a lot more music. But right now, I want everybody to check out my video that just dropped a week ago featuring Def Jam recording artist Vers Simmons. I just sent you the single. I'm sorry I'm so late with it. You know, I normally be getting Slick all the exclusives. But, man, just check out the single, Put It Down, featuring Vers Simmons, man, and stay tuned, you know.
Big up. And you mentioned DJ Spinatic. I know you guys work hand in hand. What's he been up to lately?
Man, traveling the world, man. Him and Krishan, they work, they work kind of together with being a tour DJ for Fat Joe. He's also signed to Terror Squad now.
Spinatic
is? He's still doing his Street Runners.
That's right.
He's still doing his Street Runners mixtape series. Nice. He actually just did one with Drama that dropped last week. With promoting Drama's new album. So, he's doing his thing, man. Traveling the world, enjoying life, and putting out that quality street music. So, you know, he's still spinning. And he's spinning locally, too. Like, he does Sky once a month, Club Sky. So, you can check him out there.
That's my dude. We met a long time ago, affiliated through Street Lace Marketing and Street Lace DJs.
Oh, yeah, man.
That's my dude.
Yeah, shout out to Greg, man.
Absolutely. All right, man. You got any other shout outs? We got a couple dudes in the studio about this party we got to get to.
Yeah, man. Just shout out the whole C-Town, man. 813, man. We're trying to put on in a major way. Shout out everybody doing anything and supporting the YTC movement. And Young, and of course, DJ Fnatic. And shout out to you, Slick, man. Let's get that new single popping over there.
All right, I'm going to play it real soon. And we'll have to get you back in the studio when you get back in town, man.
All right, man. Yeah, and I'll definitely see you at the party, man. It's going down. Going down.
October 6th, Vista Inn, Tampa, on corner Bears in Nebraska, 400 East Bears Avenue. Yeah.
There you go.
That's the Saturday.
I appreciate the call, Richie, man. I'm going to holler at you.
All right, man. No problem. Go.
All right, Richie Wess, man. Good look. Good look. Now, before I interrupted you for good reasons, you were about to introduce these gentlemen.
Yeah, we got the event and Traphouse Tracy. I mean, obviously I could talk all day about them, but I'd much rather have them talk about themselves. Yeah. You know.
One of you guys can grab that mic if you want. It should be on.
Okay.
But
and I'll trade seats with you. Here you go, bro.
All right. We're getting situated in here. We're talking about the Pajama Party, the world's greatest last pajama party before the world ends.
Man, the world's not ending, man. Come on. Why you gotta... I've been sad ever since they mentioned that, man. The world is not ending. Man, I'm too young. I got more living to do, man. This world's gonna keep on spinning.
Can you hear over there?
All right.
So, welcome to the show.
Thank you.
And you are?
Traphouse Tracy.
Man, got the fresh Brooklyn Nets shirt on.
What's up?
I see him over there. Just in time for NBA season. So what do you do, actually? Let me just start with that.
I'm a DJ and producer.
DJ and producer.
Okay.
Okay. How'd you link up with Ray?
Through Clay, actually.
Oh, okay.
And are you based out of the Tampa area?
I live in St. Pete.
Okay.
I'm originally from Rochester, New York.
Okay. And what kind of music you spin?
Trap, juke, dubstep, drum and bass, all kinds of EDM.
Okay.
You know?
That's what's up.
Booty shaking shit, you know?
watch the language,
sorry,
please.
About the language.
And you are, my friend?
My name is The Event. I am a...
The Event, I like that.
Yo, gotta sell it.
I am The Event.
It's not an event unless The Event is there.
Nice.
Organizing all the music for this. Thought since it was after last Ding Dong show on Saturday. Forgot we on the radio.
Actually, we're allowed to say last damn show.
Yeah, we can say that. You're good.
Damn, that's awesome. Last damn show.
What are all the words we can't say?
The ones you want to say.
Yeah, one of the ones you already said.
It was ish.
Anyway, so The Event, talking about The Event.
Born and raised St. Pete. I'm a Berg boy trying to bring a change to the scene down here. I originally had never listened to, you know, any type of electronic music before I was 16, so... I had a whole new world after rap, and I just carry with it. Now it's so crazy because, you know, you got guys like me and Trap House doing mashups with 2 Chainz and then playing Cutline or Skrillex, you know, huge other EDM artists right along with it to please the whole crowd, because this event Saturday is going to be a very big show, very mixed crowd, so I want to make sure everybody I brought on for it.
Well, we're in the clubs and in live settings now. A lot of those lines are getting blurred anyway.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? So you can mash things up and mix it up.
They want the fast, high-tempo, fast-paced music.
Yeah.
And I'm seeing just as a trend in music, in hip-hop too, but just in music in general, it's moving again to the electronic dance sound. You know, you see hip-hop artists doing it too. Now, is that... Have you moved to that, or were you guys always doing like the electronic dance music? Is that something you've kind of moved to?
I had always loved EDM since I was 16. Once I finished with rap, I really kind of lost what I wanted to listen to. Stopped listening to music for a while. I was like, what's this electronic stuff? And that was right about the time they started making crazy electro house and dubstep was beginning.
You're talking
to be
about like beginning in 2000s or like 90s.
2002, 2004. Like,
okay.
As soon as I got a computer, I was on UK sites all day. Nice. You know, downloading music. I couldn't even pronounce the guys' names. And now that comes full circle now, because
you say you were done with rap in 2002.
Well, the only thing we listened to was Gucci.
Yeah.
Which is Gucci, man, I like Gucci. I burr all day. Burr, burr, burr. Last damn burr. Anyways.
But I'm from upstate New York. We were still listening to Biggie.
Yeah. I still am.
That's what's up.
I was listening to on the way here.
Yep.
Biggie. All
but
day.
It's just come full circle now. Now I can slam all that together in a 1 hour set, play 2 Chainz, then go to old school hip hop, drop NWA, and then come right back with, you know, some ridiculous Deadmau5 track that's a remix of some old hip hop track.
Like, right.
When you go to events, you drive there listening to the radio. when I go to these events and see DJs and pay cover, I want to hear music that I don't hear every day.
Yeah.
And that's what your DJ should do for
you.
Yeah, it shouldn't be the same playlist that's on radio all day long, 20 songs.
And it seems like that's what people want to hear now is the electronic dance music. I'm getting more and more requests from different people for me to like make electronic dance music and stuff like that and dubstep. Yeah. And I keep saying, no, that's not the type of artist I am.
Well, look at how many of our traditional hip hop DJ colleagues are going open format and going other ways.
I even heard Sandman talking on Facebook about he was going to start spinning electronic dance music. Yeah, yeah. I don't know if he's actually.
The world is going to end.
I'm telling you,
right? But the crazy part about that, it's not necessarily. You can't be afraid of the change because, I mean, look at DJ Craze. This man's been spinning records for years. And now he just learned how to spin records and do different music. Yeah. It's not necessarily you have to change your own way about it. You have to put who you are into whatever you make. So if you switch over and start doing EDM, you don't brand yourself by it.
Right.
You just happen to make those tracks.
I put my brand on it is what it is. Yeah, yeah. And I'm kind of like, as an artist and just as a person, you know, growing and maturing, it's like you got to realize that this thing called music moves and changes with people because people, you know, the generations grow. Now the old people, like I'm part of the older generation, I feel like now because, you know, I grew up in the early 90s hip hop. Like that's the type of music that I still enjoy. You know, I still like the artists that aren't even doing the music now, but even the artists that were back around back then that are still like Nas and Jay-Z and Snoop and Dre and Eminem, you know, the people that were around in the 90s that are still doing music, like those are the artists that I enjoy now. But I'm just an old head. There's a lot of new cats coming up and a new sound coming through, you know.
I mean Kendrick Lamar was just at the Ritz, and for anybody that I am so sorry. I missed that show, but I was working. Yeah. You know, got to pay bills. I was actually slinging tracks that night. But it was crazy because it's new hip hop. They're using old school 808s with like an electronic buzz riding bass line.
Yeah.
And that's like the best of both worlds. Yeah. You're getting your hip hop heads with it. Now you got the new crowd with it. And as long as your verse is anywhere close to tight.
Yeah.
Selling a track.
Yeah.
But it's
so you got to be able to move and change with the times as a DJ, as an artist, as a producer. You can't stick
evolution.
To the yeah.
It's I all mean, about blurring the lines too.
Yeah.
You know.
And staying true to yourself.
Right. Yeah.
You know.
I mean, my name might be Traphouse Tracy, but I mean, I don't just play trap. I don't just produce trap. You know, I'm all over the place. You know, and that's the key.
You can spin different sounds, different sounds of music, but keep your own style to it. You know, it's like whatever your trademark is, whether it's blending or scratching or whatever your trademark is, you can put that trademark on the new music that's coming through, you know, the new sound, whether it's electronic dance music or trap music or whatever's popular. And that's what you got to give to people what they want, you know, whether you're an artist or DJ or anybody, you know. And that's what I've come to realize. I can't just give, if I just make the music I want to make, then I might as well just keep it in these headphones and just, you know, walk around and just listen to it with me. But if I'm trying to actually give it and distribute it to people, you got to be able to change with it. So, no, that's cool. That's cool. So that's the type of vibe we'll probably be getting at the pajama party. So y'all are spinning at the pajama party?
Yeah. On top of that, we're missing actually a couple of DJs, which is sad because, you know, living the life of a DJ and or promoter, we don't wake up before 5 o'clock on a normal basis.
This is early for us.
Trying to organize people like us in this industry is more of a pain than anything.
Yeah.
But
believe me, I'm used to it.
We got a couple other DJs coming on. CJ Millie, she just did a couple shows up in St. Augustine in Jacksonville. She's a native here to like a Tarpon or something, but CJMillie.com runs a crazy site all about that juke, that crazy dance hall, that UK funky, just another different feel, like
nice.
What their mainstream in Europe is.
Okay.
Fits here, just about. And then Change from Hot 101.5.
Big up to Change. Came up with him at Hawk Radio. He came up a few years into my run over there.
Oh, yeah.
And he's doing it big, man. He's got the blonde mohawk and
yo, and the worst part, I talked to him, I was like, you know, we're supposed to be at the studio today to be on the radio. He's like, yeah, about that. I'm still hungover. I was like, man, you were hungover yesterday. We were supposed to meet to sign paperwork. Well,
you know why?
It happens.
It's because all that promo I see him doing, third drinks on me.
Yeah.
I'm like, first of all, how you offer the third drink to somebody? But whatever works for you. Big up to Change. That's my dude.
But he'll definitely be out there. He's also spinning at the Film Awards that night, so he's going to be a late set. So you'll definitely don't want to miss that.
Yeah.
So there you have it.
All these guys playing this event.
See, Bobby,
how
do they get those gigs?
don't know.
At the Adult Awards, spinning and all that. Like, come on, man.
Oh, man, that's because you put yourself out there.
We need a publicist or something, man. Networking, we got to work on that.
We'll broadcast live from the Adult Entertainment Awards. What's up?
I'm sneaking in.
We're right by the bathroom.
And if we're not broadcasting live, we'll just say we are so we can get in.
Yeah, that'll work.
And then all after that is just pull the dress up. Let's do this.
Let's do it. All right, we got the event. We got Trap House Tracy, my man Ray in the building. Cream Productions, world's largest pajama party going down this weekend. Limo Bob, big shout outs for the call in. And
broadcast live from my video phone to Adult Awards.
Let's do What's it. Up? Let's do it. We're going to play a couple tracks. We'll be back.
Broadcast. Just
talk a little more. Then I'm going to upload the footage and I'm going to win.
Yeah, this is going right to my website. So many hits, so many hits, so many hits. Yeah, I was there. No, Ooh. It's just whipped cream.
Keep it locked right here, Pirate Radio Invasion. You can follow us on Twitter, Pirate Radio USF, The Bulls Radio, Bobby T Music, or Slick Worthy.
Yeah.
You know, I'm at that place like, I feel great. Most of y'all should know what I'm talking about. Most of y'all can't. Yo. Can't stop till they call it a classic. Dudes crisscross, all of them backwards. Follow the game to these full-grown bastards. Man, I'm so hot, Steve Nash went past. Told your girl I switched lanes, she letting her friends know. Roll rage couldn't take on my Lambo. Now you with me for the night, tell me where did your plans go? We all to that place where the sands flow. Glare in her eyes, she want it. And her look let me know that she need it. And the goods on her body, I'll please it. Cause I know how to treat it. She burning up like a mouthful of peppers on them. Don't make a difference cause it's still good. Leverage for them. Beautiful contrast, that's what you want, of course. Let's go somewhere that we could get lost. Yo, I feel great. We should make way to that place where we both know we can change things. And we said we can sit back and relax and wait for the sun to do the same thing. Between me and you, we got our own rules. We can do whatever we like, yeah. Just feeling the greatness that me and you make it. It's something I can handle for life, So scratch that. Look at how I came from nothing, I'm past that. To something I'm hardcore, so I'm gonna outlast. Big boy Andre, I'm an outcast. Just saying, I don't really like to pretend. Yo, feeling like Pac, all eyes on me. If it rains, then it pours, now the sky's on me. I'm a rolling stone, homie, you rely on me. Haters, Josh Smith, they got their Hawkeye on me. Damn, I swear this life got me doing something strange to it. Levitation is something to help the game do. I looked around and all I saw was the same moves. A compilation of whack rich by the same dudes. They want the currency covers, they gonna need that. And I be taking in everything but the feedback. You see me at my highest, homie, believe that. And when I'm gone, I only leave back my bed. I feel great, we should make way to that place where we both know we can change things. And we said we can sit back and relax and wait for the sun to do the same thing. Between me and you, we got our own rules. We can do whatever we like, yeah. Just feeling the greatness that me and you make it. It's something I can handle for life,
Represent J Prince, that's B12, and that's Electric Company. I mean, satellite dispute. You can't charge up shit without. You wanna know, make the world spin. You wanna listen, plug in.
Power is muscle, it ain't too many with it. Money on my mind, I swear I wear it like a fitted. I poured out my heart to be that in the city. Homies in the hood already saying I done did it. Power's what I gotta show it off cause I could. Field goal, kick them off, I'm good. The drop gotta be 12 and it ain't go. And the be like, I'm no quitter, I could get it knocked off sitting on the show. I wake up in the morning and I call shots. I ain't trying to buy a car, I want the car a lot. I'm in a whole nother tax bracket. Shop at it. Got a sax habit.
Nino.
I talk money, boy, take heed. They get the picture when I say cheese.
I'm from the hood and I represent J Prince, that's B12 engine, that's Electric Company, I mean Satellite Dispute. You can't charge up shit without. You wanna know, make the world spin. You wanna listen, plug in.
Power is something that you develop on the block. Pull up on a bad beat, sitting in a drop top down in a young, smelling like money.
cologne, now come and get a brick from me. Born in the ghetto, now in the mansion. Looking at my bezel and that mother dancing. Power something that get a questions answered. Now these hoes so romantic. Look at me ballin', we court side at the game. 20 for the ticket, another 100 for the chain. Count money, money machines, they going. So that mean a fool. Gotta get it in the sun like a dog. Pay me for the watch, cause I'm a big hoe for them balls. Money come with power and I think we got it masked. Snatch the bird out the plastic. I'm from the hood and I represent J. Prince, that's B12 engine, that's electric company, I mean, satellite dispute. You can't charge up shit without. You wanna know what make the world spin? You run low, some plug in.
Yeah, you're listening to Trap House Tracy right here on Bulls Radio.
Catch them live at the Pajama Jam this weekend, Saturday, October 6th.
Radio Invasion, you're live on the air.
Keep it clean.
Hey, how you doing?
Pretty good.
This is Gary. I'm gonna be at the Pajama Party with my Gyro Spear, helping Cream Promotions and Layout.
Hi, what's going on, my man?
Not much. Just gonna let everybody know they got the big Gyro Spear coming with the Phantom Limo from Limo Bob and Cream Promotions, doing all the beautiful videos of the hot ladies and
okay,
thanking good guys.
Nice.
What exactly is a gyrosphere for people who might not know?
I don't know what it is.
I think it's a ride.
Gyrosphere is a three-ring circular device developed by NASA to train pilots and astronauts.
Oh, okay. The little spinning gimmick. We're strapped in a chair. I got you. All right. Just what
you,
I need
you
after I'm drinking all night.
You can see it at adventurepromotions.org on YouTube.
Okay. All right. You got any shout-outs, my man?
Just all the hot ladies are going to go there in the pajamas. Might end up as a nudist show by the end of the night, at least in my room.
All right, I like that. I like your ambition, sir.
All right. We'll see you all on Saturday night.
We will see you, my friend. Thank you for the call.
World's largest, world's last pajama jam.
Yes.
Jam. I heard they call those parties where I'm from. Pajama jams. Or then I put that with some peanut butter and then I got a pajama jam and jelly.
That's a mashup in its own. So Trap House Tracy, man.
Yeah, it was good.
This goes hard, man. This beat.
Thank you.
I'm feeling this. And this is on your SoundCloud.com, Trap House Tracy.
Yep.
If they want to hear some more samples of your work. You got some longer mixes on here.
Yeah, those are just DJ mixes.
Okay.
But I got some new tunes coming.
And where else can they find you? You're on Facebook and all that.
Facebook,
right?
Yep. Same.
Now, outside of the club thing, do you work with artists, I'm assuming?
No.
No?
No. Just
okay.
By myself.
Not yet.
Wow. The only other artist I work with is my brother. He goes by the name of Santino.
Oh, from out there,
Santino? I see the resemblance.
Okay. Yeah. Big up, man. He's a talented dude, man. He plays guitar. What else does he do?
Oh, man. He could play. He could throw down on any instrument. Just sit him in front of a set of drums, a keyboard, a guitar especially, and he can sing. He can sing, man.
For any of you people in the scene who have not, heard of Santino, he's across the bridge, St. Pete, right?
Yep.
And I know he pretty much runs things out there. He's got a great following.
He's doing his thing.
And any show I've ever been to out there has been a packed house, and probably at least half were there to see him.
Yeah.
And I'm not even spinning it. Like, it's just the way it is. Mm-hmm. My dude does his thing. Mm-hmm. So salute to you guys. And I had no idea. It's a small world.
Yeah.
Traphouse Tracy. Yeah, dope. We need to get him over here, actually.
Yeah.
I've done several shows or been a part of shows with him, Hard White, and some of the guys
out there.
Yeah, I know
all them dudes.
Yeah.
All right. And actually, I was just talking with Hagen Lee from out there.
Yeah, he's my homie too.
I
did a show with all them out there at Vintage. Hard White, Hagen, Santino.
Was it on a Tuesday?
Yeah, it was.
Yeah, I remember those. Yeah. Kid Leo was he was doing
that. It was like a year ago or something, a year and a half ago.
He
and I have spoke recently about an idea that he kind of has that I think we can all get on board with. You'll probably be a part of it by default, but basically he calls it, he wants to bridge the bay.
Yeah.
You know, we've all said it and talked about it for years. Oh, yeah. Why isn't there more support back and forth from Tampa to the
bridge? It does seem separated. Like, the St. Pete artists are like, I don't ever see them around Tampa. But whenever I go to St. Pete, I don't see a lot of Tampa artists either.
It really goes both ways.
It goes both ways, yeah.
And you probably are more likely to see St. Pete in Tampa than Tampa
St. Pete. Yeah, I agree with that.
But I think it's going to change
because downtown
St. Pete is a big deal these days.
Yeah, especially First Friday.
Whew. Oh, man, it's wild.
That's the new hot spot around here.
Yeah.
So,
As a matter of fact, isn't that this Friday?
Yeah.
Actually, it is this Friday. If you see any of us running around downtown St. Pete for First Friday, do hit us up. I'm sure the Cream Productions will hook you up with something.
I can give away some cigarettes.
He's like, I got a big stack of flyers to give out.
Want some cigarettes?
All right. But people got to provide their own pajamas this weekend, don't they?
Yeah.
Or lack thereof,
either way.
However they want to do it.
Unfortunately, we have not gotten anyone to contribute on pajamas just yet. But we still got a few days. We'll see how it goes.
Do you have to wear pajamas to get to enter?
In order to be counted towards the total for the Guinness Book of World Records, you must be wearing pajamas or something that can be classified as pajamas.
But once you're counted, it doesn't matter, right?
Once you count it,
do what you want.
Do what you want, yeah.
Okay, I just want to make sure, clear it up for... Some people don't like to wear pajamas, you know.
I mean, I own a pair of pajamas.
Technically, lingerie would count as pajamas. We ain't doubting you. But
right.
That'll work. The guys can show up regular, right?
Put on some really crappy boxes that look like you're about to go to sleep and your favorite shirt that you go to bed in. And we'll call it pajamas. Wear high socks, too.
I wear a pair of basketball
footies. Shoes. I don't care if you wear a onesie. Show up.
Bobby's 12'2". He's going to wear the footy pajama suit.
I used to have the Ghostbuster ones.
Ah, dope.
Yeah.
Dope, man.
I had a Batman pair that had the cape on it, too.
Actually, I'm 6'6", by the way.
6'6", 12'12". It's all the same, man. Whatever. You're way taller than I am. So. All right. One half of the Twin Towers sitting in with me, as usual.
Sir.
Roberto De La Toros.
Yes, sir.
What else do you guys want to add, man? We're running out of time. We got about 12 minutes.
I'm going to throw in a shameless plug for my music while I'm sitting here. But,
of course.
Why not?
Other than that, all the event information, all the DJs, all the live artists. Not only is it going to be DJs, we're going to have a few live performers from around the Bay Area.
Okay.
All that stuff will be released, set lists, later this week, most likely Wednesday, Thursday. And we'll have all that for the website and links to all their music. I believe our links are up there now. If they're not, they'll be up today on the event page.
And we're here Friday night, so we can do a last-minute push also, you know what I mean? Let people know exactly what's going down last minute.
So what you're saying is we back on Friday?
Well, I kind of expected to hear from you guys in some fashion anyway.
So nice. I like that.
We'll do something with that.
Work somehow.
We got a lot of people going on Friday, so we'll have to keep it brief.
Yeah.
Once again, the recap, we got DJ I Am, T.O. from Ski Boy Entertainment, and a call-in from Chicago, Precise and Architect.
And Lil Gus coming
and
through.
And Lil Gus. Can't forget my dude.
Yeah.
So a lot of stuff going on. But one more time, let people know where they can find you.
My information, the event, www.songcloud.com/the-event. And Facebook is just /DJ the event, no spaces. Like to keep it simple. Spelt proper English. I mean, I know we come from
it's
the
not
hood.
The event.
No, it's not the event. I don't use D's to spell words that I need to pronounce. Sorry. T-H-E-E-V-E-N-T.
There it is. A little spelling lesson on campus for you today.
And Trap House Tracy.
Yeah, you can find me at facebook.com/TrapHouseTracy. Yes. T-R-A-C-Y. And same with my SoundCloud, soundcloud.com/TrapHouseTracy.
All right, good. Appreciate you gentlemen stopping by. I'm
Thank
sure
you for
we'll run into you more this weekend.
All right, now I also want to make sure.
And make sure y'all play this at the pajama party.
Oh, yeah. No, that's how we throw them down.
Yeah, I also want to make sure everybody knows where they can book their rooms. We still got a few rooms left. You can find it at thecreamproductions.com. All you do is click come party, and you can come party. Reserve your spot. On top of that, our Instagram is @CreamPro. I'm sorry. Twitter is #CreamPro. Facebook is facebook.com/CreamProductions. And other than that, man, if y'all have any questions, you know how to get at me.
Yeah.
All right, no doubt. Thank you once again, everybody, coming out. The world's largest and last pajama party. The world's going to end, apparently, so.
No, it's not.
Well, if it doesn't, we'll have to have a sequel then. You know what I mean? Like a week later. Just do it again.
We've been talking about Halloween, man.
All right, keep it locked right here. We got about 9 more minutes. You might hear a little something from me and Bobby or something. I don't know, but...
Of course. I don't care.
And I haven't done enough of this. Pirate Radio Invasion on Facebook. We have a page you can go and like. Please do. Please give us some feedback. You know, we try and keep it up to date with photos and information. The link to find us, you know, we're not hard to find anymore, I don't think.
Nah.
There's a podcast as well. As soon as we're off air, it's available at bullsradio.org. Just basically search shows, search Pirate Radio, and then it should all be there. You can subscribe to the podcast, download it, do what you want with it. But, yeah, we in here.
Yes, sir.
And a dude out there is staring at us. Shout out to my dude in Beef O'Brady's right now.
Hey, what's happening, cuz?
I don't really know what's happening right
Awkward.
Now.
Awkward.
I don't know what to do with my hands.
Well, just make sure you walk home safe. Look behind I think he you thinks you're cute. Again.
I saw him looking.
He better not come to the pajama party. That's Man, all he I
had
say.
He had that twinkle in his eye. I don't know.
Somebody help me.
You know, I'm at that place like, I feel great. So, most of y'all should know what I'm talking about.
Pirate Radio Invasion, you're live on air.
Keep it clean.
Hello.
Wrong
number. All right.
Domino's Pizza.
Yeah, this is the radio number for USF, Bulls Radio.
Or Domino's Pizza, whatever you prefer. You want large, one-topping pizza? We got special. Thank you.
Thank you for the call anyway.
Listening to a mix by Trap House Tracy. Little dubstep flavor.
She slugging. She do it. She slugging. She do it.
Gotta love it when I'm looking at a butt. She got me f***ed up. Ass like that where I'm from, they call it a dump truck. Now we just say she's slugging. When she dancing, got me bugging. Damn sure they got thick all of a sudden. Look how them jeans hugging. Look at the figure, she thinking in cornbread. When you was a shorty, you must have been breastfed. Yeah, the mama the whole package. Look at the face, ass, chest, legs. I'ma holler out, I'm on duty. I don't give up, y'all sue me. She can either have an ego or not bougie. If I look at, she got a drop booty.
She slugging. She do it. She do it. She slugging. She do it.
Richie Wess. First Simmons. We got one. Let go.
Been all around the world, and when my plane land, man, I gotta call my girl. She know what it is, she can have it all. My ATL shawty, we gon' tear down Lenox Mall. My New York shawty, she be trippin'. I met her at Perfections back then when she was strippin'. My Miami mommy, I met at Club Play. Every time I leave, she be begging me to stay. Got a chick in L.A., and she be down to ride. My Windy City Breezy, she the baddest in the shy. She fly, she pretty, she ghetto, what's a ditty? And in my opinion, she the baddest in the city.
Yeah, big shout out to Richie Wess, featuring Verse Simmons.
Yeah. We got like 2 minutes. How about a quick little 2 minute cipher? Yeah, about to get right into it. Don't need no intro, just need some instrumentals. Yeah, I need some endo, but I don't really smoke though. I'm just trying to keep my 4.0 up. I'll be like, hold up, about to go this pajama jam. Send an Instagram, send it out to you, yeah, to your man. Yeah, y'all, Saturday night, about to feel right. Forget that, traveling lands, battling your man. Step up to me, better have some funds in your hand. Y'all, about to pass the mic to Slick.
Yeah.
Yeah. Rip it like this,
yeah, Slick, a.k.a. Slick Talk. I don't care if there's 3 minutes on the clock. Woo! I'm still doing my show. You can go, you know, down the hallway or something to that effect. I don't care because I drop what makes you snap your neck. Makes you just tap your foot. It's Slick Worthington, and you can get that same foot I just spoke of somewhere, and I won't speak of that. I'm telling you because we keep it all on right. Wax. We keep it non-whack. We keep it all legitimate. In fact, my man, he got a 4.0. Yo, I might blow some of what he said he doesn't, but you know, I'm telling you right now, I'm about to get a 4.0. Yo, I might blow some of what he said he doesn't, but you know, I'm telling you right now, I'm about to go this weekend to put Jamma Jam, the world's largest and last. I don't care what you're saying, you can kiss my woo. You know what I'm saying right now. Jump in the pool, jump in the something, I don't know, man.
Yo, here we go, about to pass, close it out. Shout outs to my son, Bobby Luke, you know what I'm talking about. Checkit.com. You can check me on there. Yeah, I drop bombs. SlickBorthington.com. Can't forget about it.
No.
One more time and then, yo, we out.
Yo.
Friday night.
Rap Solution Magazine.
Yeah.
Because hip hop don't stop.
Know what I mean? 10 to 12. Friday night. Don't forget it. We here. Pirate Radio.